Grandpa. Grandma. What's going on? I'm scared. I don't know what to do. I'm at the church. It's me again. Of course you guys aren't home. What were you thinking, Tidius? If you ever hear this, or if the police hear this, please, help me. I'm at the Ibohomen church.
anyone down there. Oh, goodness. I'm upstairs, by the organ. I'm in pain. I need help. Oh, you're real. I didn't imagine things. My name's Therese. I hurt my leg and arm pretty bad. If that's okay, can you make me a first aid kit? There are some instructions on how to do it over there. Here, you can have this walkie-talkie. We should make sure not to lose contact, right? You go get my scout gear outside, if you don't mind. It's next to Miss Spikey. I have all you need to make a first aid kit. I can't go back out myself. I had to just drop all my stuff. I was too slow and I was in so much pain.
Grandpa doesn't want any guns around the house. I wanted to look for the key myself. With all those machines, I just couldn't. You found old Bettan. Nice. It's rusty, but Grandpa went hunting recently, so it should still do the job. You keep it. Guns, not my thing. Okay, good. Come back and I'll walk you through how you can make a first aid kit yourself. They always taught us you can craft anything out of almost nothing. We're lucky our priest Jonny is also a bit of a handyman.
This helps a lot. I feel a bit better already. Thanks. I appreciate it. Look, my grandparents have gone missing. They weren't home when those things... Can you help me find them?
This island only has one main road anyway, so if we want to get help, we need to go west. There's a clear cut nearby. We can stop there. Grandpa used to be a woodcutter. He'd work there sometimes. If we're lucky, we might find something there. I haven't seen or talked to anyone for... 4 days. Yeah, since Friday. Do you know where everyone is? Those machines, they just showed up out of nowhere. There are more machines at the clear cut. Don't be reckless, please. What? They're distracted. By a radio? Wow, that's so great. So, let's keep an eye out for anything that makes noise. Since forever. So maybe it was my grandparents' idea to meet up there. They do have lots of space on their farm. It's good you found me. There's no one else I can turn to. We were on a camping trip with my old scout group. We all turned 18 this year, so it was kind of a party, You know, we were there for a couple of days, having a great time. But when I came home, that's where it all started. My buddies, even the police, they're all dead. My family, maybe they're dead too. I hope someone helped them. Shoot! Are we too late? Do you think you're able to get rid of them? Just in case. locked. Weird. You can probably find the key in their house. Hey, how about I meet up with you at the barn? I feel better, and no way I'm staying cooped up in here on my own. Don't fight. I'll be cautious. I'm not fully happy unless I'm riding my trusty bike. They're silent too, so I think the machines couldn't hear me when I was trying to escape. I know the folks at the farm. They're both around 70, I think. Their daughter, Anita, she's pretty cool. My favorite grown-up, you could say. We sometimes talk on the radio when she's driving or when I'm out camping.
So sorry I couldn't call earlier. It's been busy as hell here. Where the hell are you guys? Everyone in the area needs to get to Saltan right away. Call Johnny at the church and see if he can give you a ride. He knows the dad can't really drive anymore. Okay, I gotta go.
Yeah, I'm so relieved. So, Anita and the others got everyone to the bomb shelter in Saltan. That's awesome. So that's where everyone is. They have to be. Wait. Before you go, could you go get their toolbox? They keep it in their boat shed down by the jetty. You've helped me, so I got to help you too now. I made it to the barn. Phew, that was close. It's so weird to be in here. It's been ages. I got the toolbox. Awesome. Bring it here. My secret plan is to try to repair a field radio for you. This summer at scout camp, I showed everyone how to fiddle with radios. We had such a blast.
Thanks. Just give me a sec. There. It should work now. Take it. You know how dangerous it is out there. Now, all we need to do is head to Saltham and meet up with everyone, right? It's just across the bridge. That's the closest thing to a town we have out here in the archipelago.
By the way, I just wanted to say thanks for finding me and for making the area a little safer. Don't want to think about what I would have done without you. All right. What would Anita do, Tereus? Think. Let's piece it together. We know the government issued an important public announcement on the radio on Friday morning. The outdoor siren rang, and according to the total defense program, everyone is supposed to go to the nearest shelter in case war comes. Here, that would be Saltan. Then, this means they all got to safety on time, before those machines showed up. You should be coming up on the bridge pretty soon. The town's on the other side. There's a really neat cinnamon buns at the bakery, too. Don't forget to use your field radio if you... Hey, you're breaking up a lot right now. There seems to be a big source of interference near you. still don't see any people around. Really? God. Where do these machines come from? And why are they trying to kill us? Do you think a foreign country declared war on Sweden? Good job on skipping history class, Therese. Good job. It's really empty. That can't be. Where did they all go? Shelter soon. Maybe it makes no sense if they're all gone, but I don't care. I'm coming. Please, tell me that you're finding any clues in the bomb shelter. Anything at all. Everyone has one of those sewing machines these days. If you know your stuff, you can make your clothes sturdier or more resistant. I'm sure you could find even more creative uses for it. They got evacuated from there. Right. The Sultan Civil Defense must have coordinated it. So, if you have their addresses, check their houses. Try to find some documents or something. They can't be dead. They just... Oh, shit. All right. Talk later.
This is Anitta, where are you? The IPA has been going for minutes. I'm trying to get a hold of Peter to see if the army has contacted him, but I have the evacuation plan at my house, so call me as soon as you hear this.
Anitta sounded really panicked on the message, didn't she? And she never panics. I made it. I'm at the shelter now. Oh god. Everything's so awful. We're not gonna find them, are we?
Thank you.
you got the password for the computer in the bomb shelter. Let's try it out then. I need to know. This is even worse than I feared. If even tanks can't beat them.
There you are. Good that you're not dead, too. Let's check this computer. So, the Saltham Civil Defense got in touch with the army, who asked them to bring everyone to Saltvallen. That's the sports field. It's really close. All right. You go on. My leg still hurts like hell. Riding a bike here was tough enough. I'd better stay and support you from here. But you know what? You and I are gonna keep trying. That's what Anita would do.